we are demanding from our government a living wage. We are here today because we reject the national poverty wage of 20 rand per hour. This government is in power today because of the suffering of the working class. We are the ones who sacrificed ultimately in order for them to make it into power. For them to negotiate 20 rand per hour is a betrayal of workers and their families, particularly when you consider the fact that CEOs in South Africa earn 69,000 rands a day.
Kill the poor, the farmer, who may give love only one month.